290 Parramutuel just before the jump. Set away. Emily Avenue beaten easily by Pat the Weapon as they start to charge across from out wide, showing good speed. Horizon Gold's got the lead and got clear. Cool and Black chasing out after. Then behind those, Pat the Weapon just slightly checked there. Off the track trying to wind up with Zaxa Fly, but it's too far back. Behind those were Dyna Takers, a long way back in front. Horizon Gold trying hard. Cool and Black, but Horizon Gold beats Cool and Black third. Pat the Weapon fourth was Zaxa Fly.